Logan. What did you do?
Charles, the world is not the same as it was. Mutants. They're gone now.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real.
Where is she?
Beneath the stains.
She's like you.
Of time.
Very much like you.
The feelings disappear.
She needs our help.
You are
someone to come along.
Someone has come along.
I am still right here. And you could have it all. My empire of dirt. I will let you down. I will make you hurt. I will keep myself. I would find away.
Logan, you still have time.
Hey, Lisa here. So did you like the video? We'll have more on Logan for you. Although it's the final movie in the Wolverine trilogy, the film will act as a reboot rather than a sequel to 2009's X-Men Origins Wolverine and 2013's The Wolverine as it exists in an alternate timeline which was established by 2014's X-Men Days of Future Past and will feature a different version of Wolverine which debuted in X-Men Apocalypse. Now, the title of the film Logan is a reference to Mark Miller's graphic novel Old Man Logan. Also, this is the last film in which Hugh Jackman will play Wolverine. He has cited his age and skin cancer as factors in him retiring from the role. This will also be the last film in which Sir Patrick Stewart will play Professor X. Now, the R rating for this film, unlike other Wolverine movies, was rumoured to be happening after 20th Century Fox's success with the R rating of Deadpool. However, X-Men producer Simon Kinberg has cited that this was not the case and the R rating was always going to happen. So are you looking forward to the movie? What do you think of the R rating? Let me know in the comments below and keep it tuned to our channel for all the latest trailer releases.